Welcome to the opening ceremony of the MARJCC 38th Annual Hebraica Maccabi Games. And now, let's begin the celebration. Please welcome Telemundo 51 and NBC6 Miami journalist Adrian Criscaud, our MC for this evening.
Well, good evening. Good evening, everyone. I am truly excited to be here for the opening of the 38th annual Maccabi Games. Not only it's a privilege for me to be here, but I am honored and humbled to be here with you today. We would like, before we begin, we would like to welcome the Honorable Consul General of Israel in South Florida, Eli and Sarit Hill. We are honored with your presence. Thank you very much. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. Let's begin the 38th annual Maccabi Games. Let's welcome the future of the Games. Anxiously waiting, put your hands together for young Maccabim. Put your hands together and welcome Team Argentina. As we continue this beautiful parade of nations, please put your hands together and welcome back Team Brazil. Tonight, the Maccabi Games and the Brazilian team honor beloved Daniel Yerushalmi. Zichrono Levracha. Brazil returns to the Maccabi Games stronger than ever. This is a story that began in 1999 when Daniel was one of the first Brazilians to participate in the Maccabi Games. With a perpetual smile and a great spirit, Daniel embodied the ultimate joy of the Games. The Brazilian delegation will be proudly carrying his name on their sleeves and his legacy in their hearts. Today, this week, and forever.
Colombia brings with them.
represent the tradition and the vision of the Maccabi Games. This year with 272 athletes, they come back strong and brave. Let's give a big round of applause for Team Israel! They bring 188 athletes. We welcome team captains Amin Arasi and Yoram Ben-Amron, proudly representing the Israeli flag and our Jewish identity. Okay, let's continue with this beautiful parade of nations. Now, let's give a big warm welcome to Team Mexico. Strong and led by team captains Abraham Cherem, Ari Gener, and Sharon Micha. Mexico has been participating and bringing much joy to the games for the past 20 years. Now, let's give a very warm welcome and put your hands together as we welcome Team Peru! With their passion and determination, Peru continues in the games with a strong team that tends to get the gold in many tournaments. This year, Peru has 85 participants. This year, Peru bids farewell to the very dedicated Peruvian captain, Daniela Mandoski. Now is a turn for a very special team. Everyone, let's give an extremely warm welcome to Team USA.
Make up this year, Team Venezuela.
To rise for the Star Spangled Banner and the Hatikva. The Star Spangled will be sung by Stefan Yatri and the Hatikva by Dora Gelman. Join me on stage.
As we look back to the past and remember those who laid the foundation for where we are today, 37 years after the first games were played, it is only appropriate at this time to honor the memory of one of the founding fathers of our Maccabi Games in Hebraica, Mendy Gorin.
Mendy was a beloved, highly respected member of our community, our family, and the original chef of the Maccabiadas. So please rise for a moment of silence for our Uncle Mendy.
Now, at this time, we invite you to listen to a few words from the Michael and Russell JCC CEO, Alan Satanov.
Hi, and welcome to the Michael and Russell Jewish Community Center and the 38th National Maccabi Games. Thank you all for being here. Thank you for supporting the JCC. Thank you to all of the people that made this day wonderful and the next 10 days spectacular. Thank you also to all of the coaches and captains that have given such a great amount of time and support for our program. And lastly, thank you for Safra National Bank for their support of the games. Have a wonderful time and week.
From the Safra National Bank of New York, CEO Simone Moretti and directors Flavio Hochta and Michelle Brown.
In the name of JSAFRA Group, we congratulate all the participants of the 38th Maccabi Games at Michael and Russell JCC.
E como parte do JSAFRA Group, o Safra National Bank of New York agradece a oportunidade de participar novamente desse evento tão importante para a comunidade de Miami.
Nosso equipo, pela sucursal de aventura, nos sentimos parte integral da comunidade JCC. A los organizadores, muchas felicidades. A los integrantes y participantes de la Macabiada, mucha suerte. ¡Y que gane el mejor! ¡Sí!
Maccabi Games co-chair, Helen Beda.
Good evening and welcome to the 38th annual Maccabi Games. My name is Helen Beda and it gives me a great pleasure to continue chairing this event alongside my co-chairs, Ruli Moskowitz and David Ganun. Thanks to the generosity of the Safra National Bank of New York and all of our sponsors, we are able to host this wonderful annual event. Thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts. Tonight, and during the week of the games, we celebrate the United Colors of Maccabi Games, of community, of togetherness, and of spirit. Let the games begin.
Thanks to the generosity of the Safra National Bank of New York, the title sponsor of the Maccabi Games and all the other generous sponsors, Hebraica is able to host this incredible yearly event that brings together the community in united colors of Maccabi Games. Now please, let's give a very warm welcome to the Bamahol Dance Program, Leakot Kulanu and Yahad, for a special performance of Pégate. Thank you. Let's hear a big round of applause for Bamahul. Now, back by popular demand, welcome Abby and Eli with the sounds of Israel and the world.
Comenzamos, animados. Period, Maccabi Games.
Ay, בכל מקום, כל הזמן.
כפיים.
ישלחו לנו מגדול ועד קטן. ימים יפים, וגם פחות. וביניהם תשובה לכל השאלות. יש אלוקים, אחד גדול. ובעולם הזה נותן לנו הכל בין אפלה לקרן עוד את הנתיב אנחנו רק צריכים למחור וזה ידוע חיים במתנה הכל ספוי והרשות נתונה מי שמאמין לא מפחד את האמונה
Shreinu!
Yeah. corazones. ¡Que viva el amor! ¡No!
Se caerá en cansancio y que no quieres continuar. Que la vida pesa cada día más y más. Hoy quise cantar al corazón para recordar que el camino es más que amargura y soledad.
I cannot preach. I gotta show them how I can't get it in first.
got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop. When you dance, 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 feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
Let's welcome back Bamahol Dance Program PDC dance team performing a Michael Jackson mix.
Thank you.
Game at 8:30, that is not going to happen. The game will begin once the ceremony is over. So if you have a game at 8:30, do not worry. It will start as soon as the ceremony is over. Now, will the Maccabi Games participants please rise for the Maccabi Games oath delivered by members of Maccabi Tzaire.
Of all competitors, I promise that we shall take part in these Maccabi Games.
Respecting and abiding the rules that govern them. In the true spirit of sportsmanship.
For the glory of our sport and the honor of our teams.
This year, Maccabi Games torchbearer is a truly outstanding young woman. She excels academically, athletically, and provides volunteer service to her Jewish community. Since the age of 3, Lindsay has called the MARJCC her second home. Sports has always been her passion. Tennis at 3 years of age, flag football in 3rd grade, Moe Steel girls basketball from 4th through 8th grade. She has also been a 4-year participant of the JCCA Maccabi Games, winning a medal every year. Lindsay is an honor student at Dr. Michael Krupp High School, where she's active in many clubs and plays 3 varsity sports. Lindsay co-founded the MARJCC Basketball Buddies program in 2018, where children with special needs get paired with teen volunteers to learn basketball skills, meet new friends, and have fun. Lindsay started playing our Maccabi Games many years ago and has been loving it ever since. The tradition of the MARJCC Maccabi Games are sacred to her. The competition, the ruah, the friendship, win or lose, and the joy of the game is truly a part of who she is. It is with great pleasure that we have selected Lindsay Wengard to light the torch at the opening ceremonies of the 2019 Maccabi Games.
Congratulations, Lindsay. What an incredible honor. And as you all heard, tonight, Lindsay will be lighting the 2019 Maccabi Games torch, accompanied the junior torchbearers from the countries are Argentina, Agustin Seligson, and Tomer Spivak. From Brazil, here comes Brazil, Julia Arasi and Julia Yerushalmi. From Colombia, Shmuli Ben Melech and Shiram Sredni. From Israel, Noam Fishman and Rachel Eskandri. From Mexico, Gabriel Leisorek and Batia Sandoval. From Peru, Daniela Lewin and Joshua Wolf. From USA, Ben Yogev, Joshua Behar, and Robert Behar. And from Venezuela, Joel Azor and Stephanie Weisinghead. Now, will please a member or members of the Bida family join me on stage?
Simon was a mensch. He was a great husband, father, sibling, grandfather, cousin, and friend. And most definitely, a friend of the Maccabi Games and Hebraica. His support and generosity helped propel the Maccabi Games to what they are today. It is with pride that I present to you, Lindsay, on behalf of the Beta family, the second annual Simon Beta Light of the Games Award.
Thank you.
To conclude this incredible and beautiful evening, let's welcome once again the Bamahol dance program for the performance of Sava Medley.
Oh, my God.
wonderful. That was wonderful. Athletes, thank you very much. Sponsors, thank you very much. And there's only one thing left to say. Let the games begin.